gosh, what a cute squirrel. Oh. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one. Hello and welcome back to our channel. Okay, so this week's video is going to be about the cons of living with a roommate. There are a lot of pros to living with a roommate, but we will actually not be showing those in this video. All jokes aside though, having a roommate is pretty fun and we do really enjoy living together, but unfortunately these are very true. These things do happen to us and I'm sure a lot of you will be able to relate if you have a roommate.
They will be slightly over-exaggerated for the purposes of the video and
right,
your entertainment.
Right. But of course
they are still present in our everyday lives.
Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Oh. Joe?
Yeah?
Where are all the spoons?
Oh, they're dirty.
Weren't you supposed to wash dishes last night?
Oh yeah, I'll do them later tonight.
I need a spoon now.
Oh my gosh, be careful, those are brand new. Joe, I'm starving. Do you want to go get food?
No, I'm not really hungry right now.
This girl is literally never hungry.
This girl is literally always hungry.
Wow, we're so good at speaking.
Yeah, seriously. Metaphorically, not actually.
I took our damage.
It's not a bad idea, I think, because we'll find diamonds anyway.
One gun right now. I'm kind of slacking right now.
Yeah, it scared me. I was like, was that a spider that just dropped?
Did you enter from the side?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just saw.
Alright, yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, we're all making a.
Jesus.
I could have saved you, but I didn't have my water bucket in my inventory. Oh, I'm gonna hub. I love my stats.
Watch. Or dodge.
Oh my god. That is so obvious.
Okay.
I'm gonna fly.
Okay. See ya.
Alright.
Yes. Anyway, so
oh my gosh,
today we're actually going to be playing for Go.
How could you do that?
Alright. Hey, how's class?
Yeah. This is good. Satisfying. And it gives you lots of apples.
Guys, let me tell you what this server does.
Yeah, I don't care. What's up?
Well,
yeah, I'm a pro. Look at these quick edits.
Messed up. Nice. Alright, we're 2 minutes in and we're still chopping down trees.
Okay, fine.
I haven't even made any like tools.
Hey, Val.
How
was that my sweatshirt? Yeah, I'm just borrowing it.
I mean, okay.
Hey Joe, can you plug in my phone charger?
Can you get more water?
Hey Joe, can you get me a paper towel? Can you pass me my phone? Can you turn on the air?
Will you turn off the light?
Whose turn is it to vacuum?
Will you light a candle?
Which sweater is cuter?
Can I borrow your flannel? Can you pass me my laptop?
Hey, I forgot my keys. Can you let me in?
Hey, didn't I ask you for sweetened cashew milk?
Val, I literally can't do every single thing that you tell me to do, okay? I can only take this much. I already have so many things on my plate, okay? Yeah, you're looking at the truth. The money never lie. No, I'm the one,
yeah. I'm the one. Why would you do milk first?